Hey there. Today I'm gonna show you how to make the loading screen in Scratch.
This is not my voice lots now, let's start.
First, say bye to Scratch Cat. Now, please imitate what I do. I'll try to do slowly. You can go draw the loading bar or just search on Google a pic. Select any color you want, this is an example.
Results.
If you wanna upload it on YouTube, I can record your screen and crop it. If you're using a computer, press Window and G to record. Thanks for watching.